I like the fish out of water story where this bride of Frankenstein's carefree attitude, curve hugging gown, and tits are too much for the stuffy villagers, yet their teenage kids can't get enough of her, especially the boys. Turns out that the townsfolk aren't the only ones she's rubbed the wrong way, as her Uncle Vinny gets shorted on his inheritance and is after a cookbook?
It's a cookbook! It's a cookbook!